Tuesday, 65% of the voters said no to legalizing pot in Ohio. Now the Ohio Attorney General says the group who put the issue on the ballot in the first place has enough signatures for another marijuana initiative. It's called the Fresh Start Act, and as our Janet Rogers explains, the act would let lawmakers decide whether or not those with marijuana offenses should get a fresh start.
The group, which calls itself Responsible Ohio, has gathered enough petitions to put what it calls a Fresh Start Act before the General Assembly. The proposal would allow people convicted of nonviolent marijuana offenses to request that their criminal record is expunged if state laws change to make them no longer illegal. Lawmakers must consider the act between January and April of next year. State Representative John Boccheri says he's in favor of rehabilitation. However, there is already a process in place for expunging or wiping out records of nonviolent offenders.
I would feel more comfortable leaving that decision to the judges. They're trained, they deal with this every day, they handle it, they hear the records, they hear the information in the court proceedings. So I would prefer to leave that at the local hands.
Others add the proposal is not needed because Ohio already basically decriminalized possession of marijuana in the 1970s. So only those with greater quantities who are trafficking face stiffer penalties.
Penalties for marijuana are already minor here. You don't go to prison. It's a myth to hear that we have people in Ohio in jail. There's under 1% that are in jail for marijuana right now. And generally those are for trafficking offenses. They're not for minor possession.
If lawmakers amend or change the Fresh Start Act or don't act on it by April, backers could possibly put the measure to voters in the November general election. The group would need 92,000 signatures to put the measure before voters next year. The same group also vows to stay focused on legalizing marijuana in Ohio next year. With more local news, I'm Janet Rogers.